Hey guys, so we found this amazing little spot. That is the Isle of Skye, literally right there. And this is a little ferry launch spot, so you can get to Skye from here. It's like the closest you can get without crossing on a road, basically. Or actually, it's the closest you can get to Skye physically without crossing the water. So I'm gonna hang out here and paint for a while. I'll probably just be really quiet because it's just so gorgeous. I want to take in the view and the experience. So I hope you guys enjoy. By the way, there are seals popping their head up right next to us. Kind of every 5 or 10 minutes. It's so cool. So for this video, I'm going to speed up some of the footage. I was here for about an hour, and I'll also be playing some music in the background for you. If you want, you could just mute the whole thing. There are a few times when I talk about what I'm doing, but not too much. I was mostly just quiet and really enjoying the experience of painting here. So I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, make sure you hit like, and you can subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos by me in the future. But for now, let's get to this video. The reason I love this spot is because of the turquoise water. Bright blue and turquoise, and then the nice light gray and orange highlights on the rocks. So there'll be some good, some complementary colors happening. So I just brought all my tubes today. I'll just load up the palette to start off. The color of my canvas is kind of perfect because it's that bluish turquoise that I'm in love with right now in this water, so I can just use it as the color.
So you guys might notice that in a lot of my videos, my canvas is pre-painted with really vibrant color. And I love doing that because, first of all, I really enjoy using interesting color palettes. And second of all, I am able to use that color as sort of a starting point. So sometimes I will let that color show through into the final painting, and other times I will completely cover it. It just depends on the scene and the vibe that I'm going for.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Jacket on.
I don't have mine.
Thank you.
God, my hand is covered in paint. God. Clean paper towel. Of the bright limish green because the yellow plant that grows everywhere. What is it called again? Grouse? Something with a G. Anyway, it's on the bushes everywhere. Not on this particular side of this cliff, but I just love the color of those plants. They definitely say Scotland. So, add a little pop of color and then wrap it up.
Biggest bug I've ever seen in Scotland.
think I'm going to call this one.
So thanks for joining me for this video. I had a lot of fun painting this, and hopefully I will see you again soon. It's been a pretty busy summer, but every chance I get, I take my painting supplies out with me. I just don't always get a chance to film it. So I promise I'll do my best to keep filming as much as I can. But until next time, stay inspired, keep painting. I'll see you guys soon.